Now, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to restate that the Commission is mandated to give proposals on the issues arising out of the first review as regards constituencies that fall outside the population quota against the criteria set out in the Constitution. The preliminary report, therefore, limits itself to these issues and proposals thereto. The Commission is then required to publish the preliminary report and avail it to the public for discussion for a period of 21 days from the date of publication. We are also required to invite representation on the proposals in the report. To this end, the Commission will accept written submissions from the public, hand-delivered to the Constituency Action Coordination Office throughout the country. Submissions may also be made to us by email to the Commission's website at iibc.or.ke. The Commission will also receive oral presentation during public hearings to be conducted in all the counties. After we launch this report and they're published in the media, we are going to have 8 teams of the Commission going around the country to collect views from the public on what they think about the report.
Even if you have information as to what the report contains, please remember that this is work in progress. We have never done this before. In fact, today is only a beginning. And therefore, it's far too early for anyone to be taking positions, calling this or the other, because it is work in progress. And in fact, some offenses can be committed if you look at the Act. We have done an amazing thing for a country that faced the challenges of 2007. And therefore, I want to call upon our media, our political parties, our leaders, church leaders, to just listen to these beautiful children who spoke to us this morning.
Since this is a preliminary report, let Kenyans look at it carefully, because the chairman has told me that from tomorrow they are going to spend 21 days in different parts of the country to gather additional views and comments and any further critics on the issues that they will be presenting, which is very, very important. I would like to urge Kenyans to be sober in this process of dialogue with the Commission. As much as possible, let everybody be heard so that we can minimize any aspects of litigation, because litigation can only delay the process and slow down the countdown to a free and fair election process. It's a report, preliminary report. Let us not create controversy where there is none. But let us deal with it where there is.
I'm gonna pay you. Yeah.